Pick the most beautiful of the garden and cut it and put it in her room. She loves the yellow one.